Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting edition of Headlines and Trevlines, ripped from the headlines of New Jersey. His Holiness is coming to Philadelphia. It's backing up traffic all over New Jersey. He's going to be catering the city of brotherly love with five loaves and a couple of fish. But he's really there to teach Chip Kelly the Hail Mary. Chris Christie wants to bring back Stop and Frisk just so he can hug Jerry Jones again. A Mount Laurel man left his clothes in a house he robbed and ran naked from the police, which is why you never write your name in your underwear. Miss Wisconsin wants us to smell her dairy air. Perhaps it could be a new potato chip flavor. Which New Jersey college grads have the highest starting salaries? The ones that actually got jobs. Rutgers players took pictures of the drugs and cash they stole, prosecutors say. Hard to believe these guys ever got caught. A New Jersey native got suspended from Pace football for Nazi salute with a Confederate flag. How happy is Rutgers? There's another wacky football story to knock them off the front pages. A new study says e-cig usage could lead to regular smoking, but will never lead to writing the greatest rock songs of all time. That we save for marijuana. And AAA wants a Bill of Rights for toll payers. You have the right to stay to the right, and you should exercise that right. And thank you so much for listening. I'm Steve Trevelise. I'm on New Jersey 101.5, 7 to midnight, Mondays through Thursdays.